All right, so those of you who've been following me for a while know that I love utilizing the hex bar deadlift in my programming, particularly for my athletes who need to improve their vertical jump. And it's also obviously a very low back friendly movement in comparison to other heavy hinging exercises. So a great strength indicator, a great hip dominant pattern that we can focus on building lower body power without completely thrashing the lower back. This is really important for athletes who have a high training frequency and need to make sure that we're recovering from session to session. Okay. But one thing that I do want to touch on this here is I'm training a little more core athletes more recently is the setup. Okay. Particularly volleyball players and basketball players where we got a longer femur, right, and leg length, torso length, all right, meaning longer legs than they do torso from a regular person. We're going to run into a lot of knee valgus from a more narrow stance. And that means we're not benefiting and getting the optimum training effect from this exercise. So one little fix for you guys are longer legs here for you core athletes. Hip width here. All right, and running into this issue where my butt's stick up in the air, and as I'm locking out, my knees cave in. All right, there's not maximal vertical force going through the floor when I do that. So I need you guys to widen up your stance a little bit. We'll go shoulder width. So that means feet directly underneath my shoulders, toes slightly pointed out. From there, I'm gonna go ahead and sit down into it, okay? Because again, your legs are a little longer, it means your butt's gonna be up a little bit higher from the start. So I'm gonna sit my butt down until my shoulders are directly over my thumb, all right? Again, I don't wanna start with my shoulders out in front of my toes. That's gonna be a whole lot of lower back that you're using to pick the weight up. So again, toes slightly out, all right? Sitting down into it, knees out, shoulders above my thumb, that logo should be pacing the wall right in front of you. Big breath in, and then drive through the floor. Let me know how it works.